Open the USB host port. Insert the USB. When the display shows printer ready, press left select key. Press right arrow once to go to the tools menu. Press OK. Press left arrow until you see copy USB file to E. When the copying is complete, the display returns to the home menu.